फील्ड में लड़ाई लड़ी है उसके लिए थोड़ा बहुत 10-20 रुपए का अंतर तो होना चाहिए।
But a soldier knows a soldier's hardships only too well. So as we look at the son's photographs in uniform that adorn the walls, almost on cue, the father hunts out his own set of medals and his pension book. Back in 1978, when pension was just 130 rupees, but the pride of having served the nation, priceless.
मैं 65 के अंदर था जी, सुचेतगढ़, जम्मू कश्मीर शागारसपुरा, सुचेतगढ़ साइड में था 65 की लड़ाई में। पाकिस्तान के सॉफी टैंक है वहाँ, हमने जी टैंक में थे, आर्मर्ड कोर में।
It's this training, this sacrifice that's hard to quantify, but essentially, one rank, one pension means two military persons who retired after equal service in the same rank get equal pension, irrespective of the time span separating their retirement date. Now, the Central Pay Commission increases the pay of the armed forces every 10 years. The demand for one rank, one pension has been a long-standing one, but has been made more fierce after the 5th and the 6th Pay Commission disturbed the concept of pay parity between past and future pensioners. The differences were corrected to some extent, but huge anomalies still remain, affecting lakhs of military men every year. Take a look at this. A Lieutenant General who retired in 1995 after almost 40 years of service will get a pension that is 10% lower than a Colonel who managed only 26 years of service but had the good fortune of retiring after 2006. Similarly, a Sepoy who retired in 1995 will get a pension which is roughly 80% less than his counterpart who retired on or after the 1st of January 2006. Worse still, three Havaldars with exactly the same length of service could earn different pensions if one retired before 96, the second before 2006, and the third post 2006.
Our class 2 gazetted officers, that is Naib Subedar, a Subedar, and a Subedar Major, he is today being equated with a non-gazetted civilian. Aren't you hurting the feelings? Ours is a rank hierarchical structure. The government, by doing this, has mercilessly destroyed the rank structure hierarchy of the Indian Army.
At this makeshift community center in village Digal in Haryana, an ex-servicemen's meeting is in progress. It's not the first time they've collected here. Battle-hardened soldiers, they've faced the toughest of terrain and enemies, but look slightly worn out by this new battle against the government of India. Tempers run high sometimes as they wonder how their sacrifices have been forgotten. Their future, no one's priority. Among them, Captain Rathi, a Mahavir Chakra. He retired in 1993 with a pension of just 3,300 rupees that has now increased substantially.
हमारे माता-पिता बीमार की हालत में तड़पते हुए हम छोड़कर चले गए। हम दिवाली के दिन अपने घर से ड्यूटी पर चले गए और हमने लड़ाई भी लड़ी 71 की वार में, अवार्ड भी लिया वीर चक्र और एक अच्छी नौकरी जो जहाँ भी जिम्मेवारी मिली वहाँ की है और आज भी हम सरकार के सहयोगी हैं हर एक कदम के ऊपर।